Hello everyone, I'm Marco Scarpetta from the University of Camerino. In this video, I'm going to present you BPMN ThreadRower, a web application that allows to convert an image reporting a BPMN model, such as PNG image, into the actual BPMN format. The tool has been developed in collaboration with other colleagues within the Processes and Services Laboratory at the University of Camerino. In this image, we schematize the steps that BPMN ThreadRower performs. We call this the model redrawing process. As a first step, it requires a user to upload an image. Then, two different machine learning models, trained with Detection2, are used to detect BPMN node elements and BPMN connecting objects. For detecting the labels, we use Tesseract OCR. After the elements have been detected, they are linked together, which means assigning the connecting objects to their corresponding source and target node, as well as assigning the detected labels to the elements. Then, the BPMN model is generated, parsing the results of the previous steps into the actual BPMN format. Once the model is ready, a user can adjust it, taking advantage of the integrated BPMN JS editor, or he can download the model directly. The tool is accessible at this link, pros.unicamp.it/bpmn-threadrower-tool, and now I will guide you through a simple demonstration. This is the BPMN Redrawer homepage. At the top, we can find the Load Image button that allows loading an image from local storage. The image can also be loaded directly with drag and drop in the appropriate image area. For testing the tool, you can also use the example images reported below. As an example, if we select the third image, we can see that a preview of the image is displayed. Then, we can select which detection we want to perform and click the Convert button to activate the redrawing process. After a few seconds, the conversion will complete and we can decide whether to download the model directly or to open it in the BPMN.js editor. If we choose to open the editor, a new page will load and we will be able to see the editor on the left side with the resulting model, while on the right side, the original image that we can use as a reference for adjusting the model. The model can be modified using the palette on the left side made available by the BPMN.js editor. Once we are satisfied with the result, we can download the model in the BPMN format. In the description, you can find the links to the tool, its source code, and the models and dataset used. If you want to contact us, you can just send an email to pros@unicamp.it. Thank you for the attention.